Vera comes home on Sunday morning after hanging with the boys all night. Laughing and drinking with them, thinking she's one of them, and that makes everything all right. She vaguely remembers going out in the parking lot with the stonemason's son, who had his way with her, then walked away when he was done. Sometimes she thinks about leaving, she tells herself someday. You know, her daddy said she'd never amount to much of anything anyway. We gotta do what we can. Why does it have to be that way? I just don't understand. Rain falling from my eye, rain falling from the sky, and I don't know why. Jokers get their jollies beaten up on a black king. There's outrage in the city for a while, but do you think it'll really change anything? Get rid of the gang.